Hello there, my Captain Play guys and gals. This is Captain Play Guy here with the next episode of the Captain Plays Godzilla Unleashed. The two missions here are the same ones that we had before. And we all knew what a huge success the last one was, so I'm gonna try this one. Best I can hope for is a monster from another faction to come in. Or I can take them out one by one. You better not come over here, Mecha King Ghidorah. And here, ready to have my tail kicked. Thank you. upon me. Something different, please. No. If it's not my own team. You are hating me, game. Why? Oh my, no! Stop with Mokira! Stop! Stop!
Mokira.
No! No! You want no! 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 I'm doing better. Again, why me? Why is it me that I has to take down the Atragon? Come on, Atragon.
Charge the cannon!
I hope the finale is after this. Because if so,
fire broadside batteries! Steady, men!
Please be the finale after this. Okay.
We've received
all the known power surges. I only got two. At least I'm automatically critical mass. If I can just take them down one by one, I'll be good. This is basically the ending that I got the first time with Gigan. Oh! There you are! That's an asshole. Well, apparently the secret is not to use the crystal. Just attack! Why did they give me the other mission if this is the finale? Thank you. take him down. No. One punch can kill you. I can punch you out of existence. I don't even know if a Falcon Punch can do that. It can make it, well, fake. Basically, I am the most powerful creature on Earth, capable of punching monsters out of existence. Whoa! Look at that answer! Exploded out of existence. Alright, one from each faction. Thank you. who's up for a good old non-existence canceling one? No! No! Yeah, one more time.
We've received...
I was doing well till you all became utter assholes. What the... What? Why did it restart? Alright, good. After that minor setback, let's rule as tyrant. Epic entrance. Okay, where are you, Godzilla asshole? Apparently you're not interested. That did not even look right. Existence canceling punch coming up. Okay, it was a bite. Ha ha ha! What the heck? He's moving a line down. Dang, this is awesome. The sheer power. Okay, I'll just do it. Knocked out of existence. Hey, you stay away from my grave. Out of existence as well. There, guy, you're gonna be the biggest problem because you're just so damn tiny. Power will rule over sweet shit. With telekinesis and crystal formation. Come on, just hit him. He is not that missile. Look at all the birds! That's bull. Baragon, how is it that you're get Orga! Yes, I'm set. just hit him. Stupid. Oh, come on. Come on! It's my destiny to win as a tyrant. Okay, you know what? Punch, punch, punch. D-E-A-D. I did not mean to miss the cutscene. Well, I guess I'll give my review here. My review of the game, it's a good game, but that last part had me extremely frustrated. Oh my. You know, I think overall it's a little underrated. It's got some fun to it. It's kind of fun. It's kind of like a mindless brawler. Take it or leave it. They added more monsters around, but they... One of the things about this game is like, it's hard to tell whether they really made progress or not. They added more monsters, but they have fewer stages, and they changed the gameplay around. It doesn't quite work. You know, and I understand that they wanted to try something different, but please, just go back to the original formula for the next one. It was just, It featured a good amount of Godzilla history with two new original characters, but, you know... It's a decent game, at least. Well, this has been Captain Play Guy here with the finale of the Captain Play's Godzilla Unleashed. I might have a bonus episode coming along with this. Just wait. Goodbye.